Nice catch, man.
Hey, thanks. Here, throw. Hey, look at the time, bro. We gotta go harvest.
Yeah.
See you, coach.
Yeah, see you, coach. So, guys, we had a half day today, but we had to stay an hour late because we were 2 hours late because we had practice. Oh, shoot, I almost hopped into the wrong truck. But
where's my beans? I'll see you.
Yeah, we're seniors here, and this is our last year, so we're just almost out. But we got beans to do, guys. Beans are ready. Corn's not quite ready, but everything all good. But we can't lose so many hours, guys, because we gotta get working. Anyways, guys, I'll see you back at the farm.
We're up to the farm here.
And, we got the auger set up. We got the 49 hooked up. And we got the wagons hooked up to the 42, 40. So, yeah, the axle snapped on that wagon. We're just gonna... We gotta get the harvester out. And she's gonna struggle a little bit because we haven't like started it at all over the winter. And this whole year. Come on. There we go. Alright, let's pull her on out. Looking good. Alright, let's just give her a little.
Hey, you on the CB?
Yep, I'm here.
How's beans rolling so far?
I haven't started yet.
I'm gonna go ahead and warn you here. Beans are yielding pretty good, but they're a little wet. So I would just go with it, but they're a little wet. Just letting them know. So don't be watching out for bunches of like just getting in your combine, you know?
Yeah, I'm just, what's it called? I'm just seeing if I can ones. Everything looks good though here on the combine.
That's I'm cutting mine at kind of an angle today, actually. A big angle, actually. Like cutting it.
Oh, okay. Alright, let's just get on out in the field. There's no time to waste, really. This is our, like, we only have 2 fields of beans we gotta do. We didn't plant so many beans this year. The bean prices go up during, like, June, like, really high up. Looks like my brother's farming over there. Oh, there's the train. Alright, so let's get everything set up here. Drop that now. Alright, let us see. Okay, we're doing pretty good here. Look at that. Okay, so we gotta get going on these head ones here. Let's just keep going here. We're just gonna do the headlands here and then we'll see you guys. Well, guys, we unloaded our into the 49 now. Our yield, it's alright. It's down here at the end of the field, it's a little more. It's not that good, but up there it's really good here. But we're rolling pretty smooth here, and I'm gonna do a time lapse here, so just enjoy.
there's peanut dust and corn husk drifting through the air tonight. The marching band's warming up under the football lights. There's tractor trailers backed up down by the elevators. Train track grain car will roll in later. Get filled up and head on. Tank up and make another round. There's a big red moon coming up in the sky. Combines cutting in a staggered line. The only time of year we miss the church bells chime. It's harvest time. There's a thermos and a water jug rolling cab. A set of socket wrenches wrapped up in a greasy red rag. Bobby's mother pulls in the field bringing us supper. We grab a bite and make sure to hug her. Saddle back up and let the big wheels roll. It's harvest time in this little town. Time to bring it on in. So tank up and make another round. There's a big red moon coming up in the sky. Combines cutting in a staggered line. The only time of year we miss the church bells chime. It's harvest time. Off my boots in the laundry room. We'll start it all over tomorrow at noon. Till it's all done. Until we're all done.
Well, guys, we just finished up with this field. I'm just gonna unload real quick here into the grain cart.
Hey, OCB?
Yeah, I am here.
Hey, I'm, so, you think you can help me out with beans tomorrow if you have time?
I can try my best. I mean, yeah, after school maybe.
Yeah, but I'm doing some bush hogging right now. You want me to come around and build some bush hogs if I got time?
Sure, you can.
I'm going at it right now.
Alright, I'll check. Alright, let's see. Okay, so this is almost full. So we're just going to take the 4240 back to the farm. We're going to get unloaded into the wagons. So we're just going to head on out. Yeah, the farm's looking so super good. Although it is quite a mess. It's messy because I have been busy. So we're just going to pull in here. That perfect. Let's get the auger running. All right, so we'll just get all this lined up. Well, guys, we're going to our next field, which is just down the road here. We unloaded the grain into the bins, so we're not having so much beans, or we're not having a lot of beans this year because this is a small field that it'll just get knocked out in like 20 minutes. It won't take that long, or maybe even under, I don't even know. But, let's see here. That looks like my brother's tractor. I'm gonna just go right here. And I'm actually gonna talk to him. Let's shut this off. Shut it all off. Hmm. Oh, I think he's a little stuck. There we go.
Hey!
Hey, what's up, man?
I'll just push all around the field.
Yeah, hopefully this field is has better yield here. Yeah. It's not look.
There's a really like there's a back spot in there. I'm gonna do that bush hog. Pretty big opening back there. I'm gonna do that. Like look nice.
I could probably disc that up if there's any good soil there. I could probably disc that or rip it up.
I can just mow it real quick. I can get my ripper to
just
ripper.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm gonna pretty keep going on this.
Dude, I actually got a letter this morning from the bank. You know what they said on the letter? $500,000 in debt. I gotta pay off.
That's
crap, but they said we're gonna give you what they said like 5 years to pay it off, or we're gonna come take all your stuff.
I sold some bales.
I sold some bales. I made some money off of that, but I made like 20 grand off of that. Not much. I want to have enough to pay off, but I think I gotta like.
I'm gonna lend you something.
Here's $100. Thanks, bro. Thank you, dude. I'll pay you back.
All right. I want
$100 back. Oh yeah. Yep, yep, got you. Oh, my brother's funny. Oh, well, we gotta get back to work here. Alright, so we started on up. Oh, shoot. There we go. Alright, we gotta also keep an eye on our yield here. Next year, I do want to expand. There's a big weed here. It's not too promising. It's okay, it looks like. Air yield, it's okay. Well, it looks like you did a pretty good job going around here. Yeah, brand new rhino bush hog. Those things are fresh off the lot. I got one myself actually. But I don't know. We gotta pay off our debt though. It's not like, oh, nice. Yeah, there is a nice spot. I could probably expand this a little bit, but I want to buy more land. That's my priority. I want to be making money. So yeah, this field's not that big. Our yield is pretty good, actually. It's not that bad. Combine, 6620. Beautiful combine. Yep, grain's looking good. Let's get this in. There we go. Oh, come on. A little ditch there, almost got stuck in. This is one heck of a combine though. Now my brother, he's got a little bit of an upgrade. He's got an 8820, but I wanted to go with like something cheaper. So I went with the 6620. Yeah. Looks like it's header, everything's running fine. And then we got corn harvest to do. So you guys stay tuned for that. Anyways guys, we're gonna finish up this field and I'll see you guys once we're done. Well, guys, we just finished up the field. I don't think we needed the wagons at all, but I'm gonna just dump it into the grain car and we'll just unload it into the auger like that. So let's get unloading here. There we go. There we go. Look at that. The UD. Yeah, our yield, let's check here. Our yield was actually pretty good. Let's just hop out. So my brother, yeah, he went home. He had to do something. And he just parked his tractor there. Ooh, we're a little close on that ditch there. Looking all good, nothing broken. Let's drop us back to the farm. Alright guys, back at the farm. We're gonna leave the equipment out. We gotta put that away in the wagon. We're gonna leave the augers out. And we're gonna leave the combine and the 49 out. And the 4240. But, this is gonna be the end of today's video. We still got corn to do. Waiting on that. Hope y'all enjoyed this one. There's corn harvest, so stay tuned for that. Also, go check out Frog's channel, which is Farm Bros. We gotta get them up and sub. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya. I guess mama was right. 'Cause when the clock strikes midnight, gonna ride the lightning, feel the thunder, till the darkness pulls me under. Gonna fly.